My name's Steve Gentleman. I'm the scientific director for the Parkinson's UK Brain Bank. What we have here is the National Brain Bank, funded by Parkinson's UK, to collect donated brains for research purposes. Ideally, we need to get it back here to Hammersmith in under 48 hours because the tissue starts to lose its quality after that time. We'll bisect the brain down the middle. Half of it will be frozen and the other is fixed and used for diagnostics. Once the tissue's been fixed for 4 or 5 weeks, I will come along and do the diagnostic cut-up, looking to see any evidence of pathological changes while I'm doing the dissection. And then I'm going to dissect and sample various areas of the brain, looking for pathology at the microscopic level. What I do is I'm dissecting out those key areas where we know pathology might be found. The technicians will embed these small pieces of tissue in paraffin wax. They'll then be able to cut very, very fine sections, 7 microns, do various stains, and then I'll get a box of maybe 60 slides to look at to complement what I've seen while doing the dissection below the microscopic level. All this detail is put into a report, and that goes with the tissue to the researchers, so they know exactly what they're dealing with in terms of the tissue.